God. He sucks. I, however, am amazing. Isn't that kind of stupid though? He falls off the bike and then goes tumbling all the way across the screen over there. That's kind of dumb. Gotta admit, old games are more for nostalgia than greatness. Gotta admit. That's why you don't see me going back and playing a lot of old games, because just not super fun, no matter how I look at it. No matter how I look at it. Ranking 25th. Screw you! No, I think he made that. Like, how often can I use my little turbo? Ain't nobody made it through that. In 1:06. Out their minds. They out their minds. How'd that happen? How'd he fall right over there? Good jump, guy. Yeah, good jump. Thank you. stupid. Let me guess, someone made it in a minute 12. Bull pooty duty. Bull pooty duty. Bull. Adds up so much time is because he's so stupid slow. Big slow dummy. That was a slow lap right there. Ooh, I made it through that one. Did you see that? No? No, nobody's watching? Okay, cool. I want to be relevant. I can understand doing bad there. Stupid game. I really don't know if I even know how to play the original Super Mario Brothers. Or should I say Mario Brothers? What's the difference in all that? Like, what's all that mean? What am I doing? What's the object here, guys? Do I know what I'm supposed to even do? Nope. I do not know. Don't know. Really? Man, this has horrible control. Not gonna lie, guys. Oh, I guess that does something. I see. Might want to look out for that mic. That was close. I think we can all admit that this isn't quite as good as Super Mario Brothers. Controls are really iffy. If it controlled as well as, like, Super Mario Brothers, it'd be a different story. So I gotta get them twice. Oh, he pinched my booty. Yeah, this thing, gotta get him twice on this one. Yikes, and a daggum morning. Well, that was fun. Yikes. I think I can go pee without, leaving anyone hanging since there's no one here. Not that anyone's watching or will hear this, but of course, going into the NES, we all use these standard controllers. But it wasn't long until I got the NES Advantage joystick. Big joystick. Nice, heavy, solid, arcade quality construction. And I used that for most of my games. And that's how I played and beat most of my games. Like Ninja Gaiden, I mean, I've beat it with the regular controller, but it's much easier with the Advantage. Because the way he jumps, the way you can kind of quickly jump up walls on this, just lends itself to a joystick. So much better. And even this game here sucks without a joystick. Everybody knows that. Gotta have a joystick for Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man. Be able to make those quick adjustments. Bastage. See, I pushed down and it didn't even go down. That's what she said. I've already pushed up twice trying to get in there to get those pellets. Can't get them. I'm not much on this game anymore. I always liked Miss Pac-Man better. I felt it was a lot faster game. Just liked it better overall. Technically, I was going fast enough that it should have made it through there, and if it was Miss Pac-Man, it would have. Technically. But hey. It is what it is. I'm not trying to beat no score here. Believe me. You know, when I was a kid, man, this was amazing. Like these little cutscenes here. They were amazing. You knew once you got there, you were there. You were doing something, you know? You're making an impact on the game. I can't move. Again, I pushed down like 3 times trying to go. Boy, I needed that. But I'm gonna die before I get up there and get those. Can't move. I didn't even do that. I didn't do that. I went up. I went up here. Oh well. Very hard to use these little controllers anymore. As good as they once were, as we once thought they were, it's kind of like the games. Most of these games that you try to go back and play aren't playable. Mario Brothers, Super Mario 2, Super Mario 3, all those are still playable. The Zelda games are still playable. You know, there's certain games that are somewhat playable, but some of them are just really bad. So, not good. Used to be able to beat that game on one life. Used to beat that game on one life. I never did like Mario Brothers 3, ever. I beat Zelda. I beat Adventure Link. Actually, me and a friend beat Adventure Link kind of together. So I won't take all the credit for that. Never did like the Castlevania games. Donkey Kong never could get very far. Heck, I think there's only like three different levels, three maps on there, three levels. I think they just get more difficult or something. Not sure. And you just seen me play Excitebike, it sucks. Let's face it. Ghouls and Goblins, no thank you. Talk about a hard game. And the thing is, a lot of these old games are difficult, but a lot of it comes down to controls. And, you know, how it's gonna move and perform. They just didn't have, they didn't have it down pat, you know? Kid Icarus, I've beat it before. Pretty good old games. I never play this. I got like all the little mini systems, all the little classic systems. I never really play it though, any of them. Like I said, just it's more for nostalgia reasons and all that. I have another new subscriber, David Mander. What does David Mander have to offer? What's he got? Looks like he does music, maybe? He doesn't really put anything out and had nothing else for 6 months. Wonder why he would subscribe to my channel. I don't do anything music. Mm-hmm. I guess he found something interesting with me. I mean, I don't blame him. I'm pretty interesting. Pretty awesome, gotta be honest, you know? Gotta be honest, guys. I'm pretty incredible. At the end of the day. Tecmo Bowl. Let's see what this is all about, guys. Coach. Select your team. Well, let's go the old Chicago. Let's go Chicago. The Washington Redskins. Ooh, you can't say that these days. Is this me? Are you crazy? Gotta come out of nowhere. There's nobody back there. You're out your mind, fool. Bastard. How do I know who to throw to? How does it know who to pass to? And we're going to end it on that because I'm going to end the game getting a touchdown. Who? And the extra point. Played Zelda on here. I played Adventure Link. That's a tough one, guys. Adventure Link is a tough Zelda game. I mean, it's tough. No views. No viewers. What do I have to do? I gotta shake my booty. But do I have to shake my booty, guys? start streaming. So what? I can start streaming there? I thought that I'd looked at here before and couldn't find that. Huh. Believe I beat this game. These games are not easy, man. He jumps pretty good, though. You piece of poop. So intense. Fine then. Don't let me kill you. Bastage. Not going after that. And that's all it takes, guys. In these old games, you're done. That's it. That is it. Well, since I got no viewers, I'm gonna stop this. Stop this live stream. Check out my channel, Mikeyson TV, all one word, M-I-K-I-E-S-O-N-T-V, all one word. Check out my other channel, Old Mental Pickle, O-L-D-M-E-N-T-A-L is one word, pickle is the last word. Yada, yada, yada. Get up, get out, get rad, do it, do it. See ya. Do do do.